He was embraced as a reformer.
He sold himself, he sold his vision.
People were mesmerized.
But there was another side.
There were dissidents who were tortured.
Princes and big business people put under constant observation.
He seemed to get more committed to going after his enemies the more powerful he became.
And then a brutal murder.
Did the regime kill Jamal Khashoggi?
Frontline investigates.
Even the president said this is the worst cover-up I've ever seen.
Tune in or stream on PBS starting October 1st.